It's been 10 years, fantastic job. Keep on doing what you need to do and elevate the industry. Great job.
Okay, happy birthday, True Love and Drum. It's great to be here, having a great time. Can't wait to see what you have in store for the next 10 years.
Happy birthday, True Love. It has been an honor to be on the cover for 10 years, and I feel so blessed to be among the women, the young women who were chosen to grace the cover. And, you know, let's have fun tonight. And congratulations, Carol. I believe this is the number one magazine in East Africa, and it's going to go far. It's going to go far. 20, 30, 40, 50. Quality is amazing. And the content is great. So it's no surprise. It's going to be awesome.
True Love and Drum have been at the heart of showing women how to live. As Pinky said, love how you live. They've been at the heart of showing women how to dress. They've been at the heart of telling women what to buy. They've been at the heart of telling women you can make it, because this one person who has gone through something similar has lived through it and has made it. They've been at the heart of inspiring women. So thank you so much for coming. 10 years ago, we had just multi-partisan. We were having actually a change of guard from 2002. And we were there to tell you the stories. And you've seen on the covers, we were the first people to actually put Martha Karua in jeans and to show that to you.
Happy birthday, dear true love. 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 Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, dear true love. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, dear true love.
Raise your glasses, please. Raise your glasses to the 10th anniversary of Drum and True Love.
And of course, a nice glass of Niederberg around, folks. Please have one. Make sure you let everyone know where you are, folks, on Twitter. That's why we're here. That's what we're talking about.
Like the feeling is so eclectic, because like it's been a good journey. So I'll say like a big happy birthday to True Love and Drum Magazine. It's been a long journey that I've been part of, and I'm proud of, because like we have taken like a fashion from a different level. I think that's exactly the right course that the magazine is trying to go. Yeah.
Thank you so much for being here with us today. We really appreciate all of you. We've got lots of readers with us today, all the cover girls who've been on both brands over the last 10 years. We want to thank you for telling your story and choosing our medium and trusting our medium to tell your most personal, most vulnerable stories that you've not told anywhere. You've not told them on TV, you've not told them on radio, but you trusted a magazine to go and say, I've encountered this, I've overcome cancer, I've overcome domestic violence, I've overcome rape. You trusted our platform. So we want to thank you. We don't take it for granted. We wouldn't have been able to do this without you, because you believed in us. We are so grateful. God bless you. Enjoy the evening.
What? As soon as we can, I want us to do the biggest new product tonight. So we're going to work down here. Are you guys ready?
I think
you are. I'm going to direct you. So, okay. So we start. To the right, to the right, to the left, to the left. Run,
graphic designer for Drum East Africa Magazine. And I want to wish Drum and True Love a happy 10th birthday, and here's to many more.
Happy
birthday, True Love.
Happy birthday, True Love and Drum Magazine. Another 10 years coming.
Happy birthday, True Love and Drum. You live to see 10, 20, 30, 50 years. Well done.
Happy birthday and well done.
Happy birthday, Carol Mandy Media. Wish you nothing but the best for the next 50 years and more.
Happy birthday, Drum. You're fabulous. Awesome. You're the ish.
Sura yako mzuri mama.